oil on one side, less flour, depending, makes it more crispy. So how much is this weigh, a pound?
A little over a pound. Point 0.07 pounds. Now watch what he does with dough, though. This is frozen dough from Tuesday. You know.
I'm 61 years old. I did this from like I was 12. My dad did it. My brothers did it. My grandpa did it. I never knew him. He died 6 years before I was born. They say he did it in 1899 in Harlem, New York. Nicholas Slice. A big round pie. Fresh mozzarella. 25 cents.
The whole pizza?
Mom used to tell us stories. 98% of the country was unemployed. She said he was making $50 a week.
That was good money back then.
Nobody made people work for $5 or $7 a week.
Look at the little bit of flour he puts on there. Not much. But watch what he does with the dough. And that dough is...
You have oil on one side, like I told Norma. It opens up by itself.
Watch what he does.
Nice dough, Norma.
Thank
Very
you.
Nice.
Well,
we can do one more.
And that's something of what he can do with dough. See how fast that opened up? Wish I was that good. That's fast, right?
You do great.
I told her,
don't reinvent the wheel. Everything she's doing is good. And I mean it. We met through an article in the pizza magazine.
Okay.
Yeah, I was moonlighting at Mix, where I still do. And she and my uncle, she got in touch with my boss, and my boss said, this lady, I think he said something about Facebook. He said, this lady would like very much to meet you. And we got together.
Well, about 5 weeks later, I